Okay, so the correct answer is for the title, we're going to use a string. For the art, we're also going to use a string. And for the created, we're going to use a date time. Now, actually, I lied to you. We're not going to use a string. We're going to use something called text, but there's no way for me to ask a quiz without giving away the answer. I learned while writing this that there is another type called text. And the difference between a string and a text is that a string must be under 500 characters and can be indexed. Text can be greater than 500 characters, which is really handy for ASCII art. ASCII art that is under 500 characters is not very fun at all. I actually learned this while building this lesson. And text cannot be indexed, which means, of course, that we can't sort based on a text property. This is fine. You know, in our case, we're going to sort probably on the created property, so it can show things in order. We won't be able to sort things by the artwork, which is fine, because what would that even mean? So if we reuse the string data type, which we're going to use on our titles, yeah, it's indexed, so you can do queries. You can say, get me the art where title equals X. We can't do a query, get me the art where text equals X, because it's not indexed. Anyway, let's go ahead and define our data type.